We're just going back to the last chapter so we can actually watch the
cutscenes.
Cutscenes this time, yeah. Because we accidentally skipped them.
Yep.
Oh. Never mind.
Oh.
Oh, well, at least we can watch this one. We just missed one cutscene, but.
You scared me.
Yep. Which I believe should tell us exactly where we are now.
You're in our bedroom?
Yep. They grounded us for a week, so we went to our room. Concentrate on the wall to the right.
Oh, right.
Actually see stuff.
No.
A bit. Stairs. Mm-hmm. Go. Yeah, go on until you meet Gabby.
Catch.
gate to hell somewhere in the cemetery.
Yep.
Yep.
They super stuck in my teeth. Mm-hmm. It's so dark.
Mm-hmm. Wine cellar, garage, exit.
You would be outside.
Unfortunately. We go and prick, we cut our hand in half.
And we don't even go ow.
Oh, nice, it's a lift. A very old style lift. Coins. Four coins from the four horsemen. So we need to go back to McMuffin's house and loot the other three horsemen.
McMuffin's house?
Yep.
McMuffin's house? The amusement
park, rather. Yeah, no, it's the other three guys that we killed and dumped on the ferris wheel. And then we descend from home to home. To hell.
No, I think so. Again.
Population. Who knows? Three.
No!
Whee!
You bellend. Thank you. Which is what I tried to do last time.
And then he just went, no, I want to go swimming.
I want to go swimming in the lava. Come back at me, bro.
I wonder if we should have changed clothes before coming to hell. Things go. Oh, cutscene!
Cutscene! Is it snowing?
Yep.
No, it's not snowing here though. Oh, cutscene again. And again, it's a bit dark at the edges. Pretty.
I'm assuming that's the other end of the portal that we opened in. Whatever the town was called.
Dunno. Pretty.
I recognise that island.
Hmm?
That where the bit in the middle that it's all spinning
around. No! Fuck!
Looks like the top foot being covered in snow. Looks like where we did the tutorial in Lucius 2.
Right, how the fuck do we get over there then?
Wait for that platform and
jump
on it.
This, I'm gonna die so many times here. I'm gonna kill this so many times. 3, 2, 1. Bollocks! Are you sure we can't get this to turn? Oh no, that's it. Stop! I tell you, stop! I suck at things like this.
You want me to do it?
No.
Ah!
Hmm? Stoked.
Yeah, I think what's happening is Lucius is attempting to use his powers to make...
No, you little fuckwit!
Okay. He was just preparing to jump to the next one and failing. Jump.
You jump! You bastard! I pressed jump way earlier than it did. Did you see?
Yeah.
I pressed it so much earlier than that.
I'm not sure. I mean, we definitely hit the platform.
God fucking damn this bullshit. I mean, Satan. 3, 2, one. If you didn't make proper jump, you would have made it. Mm. Right. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
I told you I suck at these. You didn't believe me.
I believed you. There we go.
No, don't jump now.
No, no eating your phone. Stay determined! No.
Oh, you bastard. Ooh, glad we have unlimited lives.
Oh, I saw it.
Why does that paper taste like mushrooms?
I don't know. The thermal paper's weird.
It's alright, we've got 10 minutes. If we don't make it in 10 minutes, you'll do it in the next episode.
Yes, I'm doing my best not to laugh.
Why?
It's very difficult.
Why do you want to laugh?
Lucy is constantly just falling. I'm guessing that's not the platform we're supposed to jump to.
I'm ignoring that platform from now on. I keep on falling.
Oh, nice. The logo is a picture of Lucius, except with a skull instead of a normal face. When we got to the second one, we want to go to that massive tall one.
At
least you didn't fall that time.
Just went right to the edge of the
platform.
This one.
Yep.
What the fuck?
We appear to have just fallen out of the world.
It's broken. No! I'll fix it. Can we not just fly?
You'd think, given everything, we would have unlocked the ability of flight by now, but
we were crows before.
Oh, yeah. Well, apparently we can't use our crows in here.
Damn it!
Press X, see if you can.
I did.
Nope.
Right.
This one.
Which platform?
That one right there.
Bullshit!
I'm not a cash machine.
What?
Remember that video?
Oh yeah. I'm glad that worked, because I didn't wait as long. This one?
Yeah.
Oh! Fucking bollocks!
Apparently not. You know, that looked very suspicious on the video. Yeah, that. Buttons jump! Lucius just managed to hit his head on the first platform. Get some when Frog Maze is back. Or
yeah. Oh yeah, hold on.
Yeah.
She's giving us the issue as a
second.
Third
platform or second? Second. I'm still trying to figure out which is the third.
Wait, that's Guinness. I don't want Guinness.
Yeah. You're not gone.
Let's try again. Can you go replace my Guinness with a side of this?
Yes.
I don't want Guinness. Please tell me that wasn't my last time.
That wasn't your last time.
If it was, can I have a VK?
Yep.
Need alcohol. I'm an alcoholic. No, I'm not.
Thank you.
back.
That's quick.
Suck a hose.
Except. Lucius is a prick, because what's up?
Who is a prick?
This guy. He can't jump.
Jump to the first one.
To the second one. We can't figure out if any of these are the next platform. And you'd think we'd be able to just land on a thing like that.
Yeah.
But we can't.
I'm determined. We have.
Damn it, like, you're turning to Jason now.
What?
That word.
What word?
Determined.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would have called that a gimmick this episode, don't say that. It's a recital. Bollocks!
I got distracted.
Where's this coming
from? I don't know, what's this? Being in single bed.
Wait, why did I try to do that one again? You know that.
No, you can't kick my computer.
Damn it. Can you kick my PlayStation?
Why would I kick your PlayStation?
Bang.
Why not? It's a PlayStation.
That's racist.
Yes, it is. I am quite right to be racist against consoles.
I'm just gonna kick this next one, actually, but they have been a little bit together.
Video guide, I want an actual guide.
Wouldn't a video guide be easier to use in this situation?
Yeah. Anyway, that's gonna, we're just gonna have to leave it here for today. So, I'm Louby.
I'm Rewind.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.